Today we're going to be looking at a drill, how to switch the play when you reach the touchline.
We do this because the space is on the other side of the field.
The first drill we're going to be doing is a pull-out.
So you catch the ball, put the brakes on, look to pass, and throw the pass.